Guys, what's up? Welcome back to my video. Today, we're gonna be playing Minecraft Story Mode. Okay, let's do this. So, if I've been on this, I just start from chapter 4, and I was like, nah. But I guess we could do that. Yeah, I got a Telltale Games account. Vega. They're bull crap. Yeah. It was chaos. Back off.
It wasn't my fault. You got scared and it's not your fault.
Back off, Axel.
You gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
It's too dangerous.
Nothing you can do. Just end up getting yourself killed.
You don't know that. You don't know.
Hey, there she is.
You don't know. Either, so I'm gonna wait for you to die. Pet your aw, it's Ivor. Oh! Oh, that scared me. Ah! Oh, I wasn't paying attention. My god, that scared me, mess out of me. Drop my phone. Don't. No, 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 no. Why? How? You're asking for it now. Get bodied.
Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that withered storm. Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra. The girl, I saw her.
What?
She was running in the opposite direction.
Going for the temple. You're a coward. No, it doesn't. Including you. We should listen to him. Invisibility. Oh no.
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
No. Freaking notification.
Everybody hold on.
Man, because you can't get past that. Whoa.
Other things that you're burning to death.
Yeah, it's in there. What the?
Whoa!
No!
Oh, wait!
Oh, man!
What the heck happened there?
Hang on, Ruben!
Bodied. I let him do his job. Come on, Ruben. Oh. What the?
Everyone said everything was just fine before. I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about this.
No.
Yeah.
Love you too. Get headphones in so I can't hear you. What happens if I die? I'm gonna see that. I was gonna use my fidget spinner. Jeez. Look at the woman, he's all sad. Look at that.
No, you
don't. No damage taken. Let's get it. I didn't mean to press pause, guys. What the? Oh.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to see list. Done with the gas. Everything to see them.
Oh, car. Labor looks behind.
Is everyone okay?
I have to admit it. I mean, why not? Jesus. Yeah, I'ma force him to go in, cause he just said he's gonna go. What? Stop stalling. You're stalling. He's probably gonna get teched by a zombie. Get your ugly hands off my friend! What do you mean with the room? Shoot. Don't restart it now. Don't restart it now. Not now. Justin, get your... get body. Right.
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere, maybe we should bed down. So we're headed toward a temple.
We're looking for giant buildings. It should be pretty obvious.
I've worked at home.
Cut it out.
No, I didn't. But you wanted to.
No,
I didn't. Huh? Did you say something?
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
yep, that's totally. It's getting dark and stuff.
I say we build a treehouse.
No!
Well, he didn't say no.
You get started.
I don't even know. I don't give a crap. Oh. Yeah, multiple. How's the door closed in there? I do not like that.
Oh man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
What?
One for me.
And Ruben. Right.
It's all right. Not that
hungry. I'll give it to you. Well, it looks like it's been a jerk to him.
Take it, Lucas. No, I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse. That was for you, Jesse, not him.
Oh, screw you, Axel.
Gotta
stay positive.
Gotta keep our spirits high. No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should
do. You should cry, baby.
I'm right.
No. But
what makes you think that?
Well, you can stick your head in the fire. Lucas is trying to help. Dang! Take that back. He can just break this whole hut. Axel, back off. You threatened him a lot of times.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave? You guys hash this out.
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of it.
No, you're staying with us. Leave Axel if you don't like him.
That's what I would like.
Why?
Because I'm starving. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse. Yeah.
Ha, look. That's right, cuz the fire would have gone out. Hey, what that rude?
Honestly, I'm just more embarrassed than anything.
Why? Okay, guys, sorry about that, but I'm gonna end this all here. Hey, I'm editing it all here, guys. All here. Peace out.